Have you ever been in that long with people? Well, you don't say something on a cash mark.
Blackie Gray.
That's your own choice how you deal with it.
Blackie Gray.
Anybody that should be telling that. But I think.
Okay, everybody's all spread out. Told Mike I'd get him some, or I told Mike I'd get him some. I know.
Well, this was a local person.
I saw him walk by one little tiny thing and I thought, oh, that's not right.
I know.
I was from Charles.
I've had enough. I think he's one of these big plates.
Yeah, it's up there, Roger. I brought it. It's up there. It's in that aluminum pan in the back.
There to police him. Did you make it?
Mm-hmm. Mom helped me make it. It's right there in that aluminum container. It's probably still some in there.
At some point,
I didn't put any onions in it though.
What's different about it? It's beef German.
Well, it's supposed to have onions in it, but I didn't put any onions in it because of Archie being allergic to them. But they put vinegar and bacon and onions and celery, and you can put peppers in if you want to. And then they heat it. They heat it hot. They eat it hot. So they put vinegar in it. Vinegar is what makes it get a little spicy, tang to it.
Even call the whoopie pie is mine, the rest of the
okay.
But pretty much it's served hot instead of cold.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's different.
I love German potato salad. One of my favorites.
He's only 35 now.
When we make it, we put peppers and onions, tomatoes.
I did shower.
regular onions. I'm mad at it. It's vinegar based.
Oh.
I haven't seen it.
It's best if you use apple cider vinegar.
Give it a couple of minutes. Okay. To get over the nano heavy hair.
That's one major difference right there.
2 years ago, I was another company.
Using vinegar.
Yeah.
Yum.
And then you serve it hot instead of cold.
Yeah.
It's good cold, but it's better hot.
I ran for everything. I ran both. You wanted a spicy meat, all right. You wanted a fish, that was fine. You wanted a I had a fine.
The hotness kind of brings out the flavor of the peppers and the onions and the potatoes and everything else.
Right.
And he owned a business. They had good bucks. I rented the boat. They wanted to fish a little. But they weren't thinking of going out.
Charles, what do you think of all this rain?
They had lunch. And they were eating lunch on the back of the night anchored up.
It helps.
That anchored up and they caught it.
I feel about 60.
Unfortunately, I do too, yes.
But they don't look like quite as much as I was when you left.
How'd you like that? His hearing aids in the other
room. Never heard the word.
Not realizing that.
How did it get up there?
She brought it. I mean, if it's shut up, I have to stop. And he will try to help.
I don't know whether he's able to do that anymore or not.
She's going in for the gill.
Got a question. You ever know E.J. Blackburn? That first one was pretty good. He's been a part. He chewed back on them down in y'all all the time. That one, I was about 15 years old. I lived over with my sister. And I had some kind of an old nipple. I used to prefer to play with him and call it man's name today. Him and one of his boys and two or three other people gather around there and play on the right side. That was that thing.
Yeah, I'll just come in.
Thank you.
Throw that away for him, please. Yeah.
Send Jesus the bill.
Yeah. I just got a bunch of errands.
I like that.
Yeah, I thought maybe you might have known him. He played around over in that part of the country. Yeah, he was an old man in the last 15.
We are having
Sorry, but all the cowtails and kids.
Are they gone from Ava?
No, no.
Just the kids last night.
Found a Kit Kat wrapper in the yard today.
It wasn't me.
That's what I had. Man, food.
She used to go to the vineyard class. Long flavored ice cream, clear, and
they're like
syrup.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I bought a box of those once. And she
found one beef.
She'd hear me about success.
It had some oil on it.
She would never throw the wrapper.
Well, that's all she was trying, coming back from the hike. I mean, she did My Name is Joe, and then she wanted to do the committee. And I, you know, I'd been laughing so hard. I said, no, I can't do it. Or next time.
Yes, that. Couldn't be. Couldn't be.
Well, the thing is,
We use that more than
60 or 85.
You can do virtually everything you can do with a 6 footer and a whole lot more.
Judith said today, she said, I think we're lost. I said, no, you ain't lost. She said, don't know where you are.
I don't know.
Yeah, how long you got guys?
You're very careful like they are. I mean, we've got so much done.
Bobby Jett was one
of them. Oh, yeah. That's always a theory. When you're in New York City, you're never lost.